Hello guys, welcome to another video. As you probably already know, this video is about tarantula rehousing. I have acquired a couple of new tarantulas. Actually two new Avicularia purpurea, I think they're called. And that is for the breeding project I'm going to do with the Avix. So I'm really excited about that. And then I have some tarantulas that basically has grown, so they need a bigger terrarium or tank, home. So I don't really have anything else to say, so let's just get into the video.
What?
Alright guys, thank you again for watching all the way to the end. If you have any questions or if you want to comment what you think about the terrariums I just designed, just let me know in the comments and I will make sure to reply to all of them. And I will see you in the next video.